All right, guys, Georgia Jim, got this Loosnik here. I believe it's an E8 model, something like that. I'll make sure and put the right name in the video description. Let's see. There we go. All right, I guess we've got this one. There's nothing special going on in it. I believe it's just spools. Shit around everywhere as we do. All right. I guess we'll lock it back up. Well, that really wants to just shoot out of there, so let's grab a shim. All right. Nothing going on there. There is. See good. Let's see. Looks like there is a little bit of chamfering on the chambers. Let me get that in focus. My tweezers, there they are. Okay, we got a spool in one. Barrel and two. That was the standard at first. Spool and three. Barrel and four. Spool and five. And a spool and six. I was assuming it was going to be another barrel, but no. And we'll leave springs in there. We all know what springs look like. Zoom in on those for you. So we got serrated key pins on 1, 2, and 5. This one, personally, I think this one and this one may be a little too low on the key pin to be effective for picking. Probably works better against bumping. But otherwise, that's it. Pretty tough lock. Harder than I expected it to be. So these key pins, they all have, looks like Let's see if I can, a small little bevel there. But otherwise, that's it for the Loosneck. I believe it's E8. I'll double check before I post the video, but that's it. Thanks for watching.